When with those high winds in the forecast, we wanted to take a look at some down power line safety tips from NV Energy. First, down power lines can energize the ground up to 35 feet away. Of course, never drive over lines that are down or through water that's in contact with them. And if you see a line down, of course, call authorities immediately. Don't try to take care of it yourself. Finally, never try to move them, even if it's something that's not conductive.